would like to condemn any of the violence that happened yesterday. I disavow anything that led to folks getting hurt. It really is a sad day for constitutional democracy when we are not able to have civil liberties, First Amendment. That's what leads to rational discussion and ideas breaking down and people resorting to violence. Yesterday,
for murder now. Invited these people.
I'll be in Washington.